My name's Jeanette Forrest, and my husband, Jay Forrest, has Parkinson's. It was quite a shock to us to learn he had this horrible disease, but I managed to look after him on my own for about 4 years, and then it became rather difficult. I was becoming exhausted, he was becoming more dependent on me. And so my family said, Jeanette, it's time to get some help. I always felt I was very strong and we're a proud couple and we thought we don't need help, but we did. Through CCAC, I heard about the Meadowlands Daycare Centre and I called up and found out there was one vacancy there on a Thursday. And I thought, wonderful, let's try that. We came up the first time, I brought Jay, and I have to tell you, I felt really guilty leaving him on his own. He'd spent his life looking after people, and now I had left him to be looked after, and I didn't have a very good day that day. However, after a couple of visits, Jay was coming up here, giving me a smile, waving to the girls who were letting him in the door and saying, see you later. So long story short, we decided that he would like to try another day, and Devon had told me there was a Tuesday available also. So we tried that and it was a fabulous success. Well, Jay was coming to me in the morning on the days that we weren't going. He's all dressed and he'd say, are we going now? And I'd say, where? And he'd say, well, are we not going up to Meadowlands? I said, not today. Oh, okay. So after a little while, I said, would you like to go a third day if they have a third day? Well, we could try that, said Jay. So I called up Devon again and she said, we have one vacancy on a Wednesday. So now Jay goes Tuesday, Wednesday and Thursday every week. I drop him off. He has a big smile for me going out the door. He's a bigger smile for the girls who are welcoming him. My husband loves coming here. I can't tell you how wonderful it has been for us. Initially, we were coming for one day so that I could have 5 hours to myself. Now we're coming here. I'm enjoying my time that I'm having to myself, but Jay's having a much bigger benefit from the wonderful care and the love and the treatment that he gets here. It was only the first day I felt very guilty leaving him, but after that, things just got better and better. So the Salvation Army has done wonders for Jay and myself. Obviously everybody knows about the Salvation Army and the wonderful work they do, but really I just thought about them at Christmas and I would, you know, make a donation at Christmas, and that was the extent of it. And I just think it's an amazing institution. My name is Jeanette Forrest and my husband Jay Forrest is attending the Meadowlands Day Service.